introspection. The process of thinking deeply and carefully to examine your own ideas, feeling, etc. Are you there? Okay, actually I'm reading about introspection. Okay, I also read for you as well. After a little bit of introspection, I was able to get to the bottom of the problem. But right now, I'm really very free from my problem. Do you know about that? Why? Because before that, I didn't aware about self-introspection. So I thought, actually I was thinking something for you, a really very special to making a videos. When I just saw that is really really interesting word, and so I thought, okay, I just gonna describe for you all. Before that, I was really really disgusting and I was really tiding, you can say, by my stressful of life. But after that, this word completely changed my life. If you notice sometimes we also blame to the parents, and we also say to the parent that what did you do for me. And it is a only and only things for everyone, and you also do for my siblings, elder siblings and youngers also. You didn't do special anything for me. So how should I say that you love me? No, you don't love me. And by that things, we will seem just as a blame to the parents. But we will not think about us. We will not think why it's happening. We also not thinking that why we didn't enjoy in the past of life, why didn't concern, why we were not happy in the family, why we were not do that. So this question is everyone will get to know. You know why? We also blame to everyone that you did with me. But we couldn't find what is the solution behind that. So if you will focus on the solution, definitely you cannot capture any kind of problem in your life. If you want to be free like me, definitely this is really really gonna help you. But for that things, you will have to stay, you will have to listen this message till end. And in the till end, I will share you something special which I do or any things. So for that things, if you will get to know something special, and by that video you also can release your problem, and you also want to be really really happy in your life, so just try to analyze this message. Okay, so let's get started and hit the time. Okay, so what I want to tell you, actually I also want to tell you that sometimes, you know, like we couldn't do any kind of thing just because of the family pressure, just because of the social limits, just because of the like parents also wants that we will in the future as a doctor, we also make a really good master chef. But it is not our choice. Actually, we don't want to do that. But still, we are doing. Just because of we are following. I'm not saying this is not a right way or this is a wrong way. No. Everyone has desire, because parents also see a lot of dreams for you. And that's why they have many, many expectations for you. And that's why they also think that you will... One day you will be a doctor, you will be a lawyer, you will be a dancer. But it's not mean that parents also, you know, like giving to your order. No, not at all. In these situations, and I can say this is a kind of pressure for the children, and children also thinking Now I have to complete my mom's desire. I have to complete my dad's dream. In this era, children couldn't think their happiness of life, their bliss of the moment. So I will tell you about that. By self-introspections, you can do whatever you want. Whenever you have moon to dance, don't stop to yourself, don't control to yourself to do dance. You are anywhere, but just try to do dance. Don't be feel shy that I cannot dance. It's okay. If you don't know how to dance, it's okay. But just try to make enjoyment, and by that enjoyment, you also can dance freely. And the dance is really, really working in your life, because that time you are enjoying according to you what you want. I just give you a second example. Suppose I am not good at dance, but you know what happened when I just go into the marriage functions and any function at that time, people also will force me, reach out, stand and just do it, dance. And I said, no, I can do that. But you know, my legs and my hands and my heartbeat say, just go on the DJ and just do it. But I just, you know, I just also try to control to myself. No, you are not good at dance. And no. If you will do dance, definitely everyone laugh on you. This is the actually biggest mistake, because you will think about the people, but you are not thinking what you want. You want to dance, but you are doing control to yourself. Why are you doing control to yourself? It's okay, this is the dance. And I'm not saying that you're just giving the solo performance. No, not at all. But you also enjoying gathering dance with your friends, with your family. After all, they are for you family. So in these situations, you also can dance. You don't have need to stop yourself. Just whenever you just move to dance, just do it. Don't be think that you don't know. You know, no any dancer says to you that it's really very necessary. If you will know, so definitely you can do. No one say like this. Of course you can do whenever you have mood to do dance, whenever you have mood to do sing, to bath, to hug yourself, to kiss yourself, to talk yourself, to enjoy yourself. Just try to love to yourself. Whenever you have mood to see yourself, you know what happened with me, why I'm so much happy. Really, I'm so much happy and positive person just because of that. Because I want to do that thing whenever I will get the time. I always think about me, and I also do whatever I want. Sometimes, you know, I'm married, and every ladies, you know, are like ready and like makeup for the husband. But I am one of the lady that I am also ready for myself, for me, because I want to ready to myself. I want that teacher should be always really very gorgeous, really very beautiful, and that's why I am always ready, just because of me, not for my hubby, not for society, not for my children. Why we also think about that? Why we cannot think about us? Why we also cannot think ourselves? We also want to do something, we also want to do ourselves. No, but still we also thinking about the husband. I'm not saying that it is a bad or good. No, it is not good, bad. But whenever you think about you, so just try to do whenever you want to know. You want to do anything. If you want to show yourself in front of the mirror and you are not looking like that, really lazy, and you also want to see to yourself as an energetic, really very good makeup, really very good hairstyle, and really very good way. And that's why, you know, people also noticing, oh my god, Sharma ji ki bibi ja rahi hai like that, and she's so much beautiful. Why we also thinking? बिकॉज वी ऑल्सो नेग्लेक्टिंग टू आवर सेल्फ. दैट्स वाई वी ऑल्सो थिंकिंग दैट शर्मा जी की बेबी सो मच ब्यूटीफुल. दैट्स वाई वी ऑल्सो नॉट थिंकिंग दैट आई एम ऑल्सो सो मच ब्यूटीफुल. वाई वी ऑल्सो थिंकिंग अबाउट अनदर्स. वाई वी ऑल्सो थिंकिंग अबाउट अनदर बॉय, अनदर मैन. नो, नॉट एट ऑल. यू आर हस्बैंड ऑल्सो सो मच डैशिंग. यू आर ऑल्सो सो मच ब्यूटीफुल. बट स्टिल यू आर थिंकिंग अबाउट अनदर्स बिकॉज यू डिडंट रेडी अकॉर्डिंग टू यू. You also got ready just because of you want to show to the people that you wear the sari and suit and you wear the like this type of hairstyle and you just making a like bunch of the hairstyle like that, anything. But just try to make up yourself according to your taste. I'm not saying every time, but whenever you have moon at the time, just try to get ready for you. Just try to make a recipe for you. Why you also not thinking about you? You also thinking about your whole family, that your husband also want to eat like this, your dad also want to eat like this, your wife also want to eat like this, your children also want to do like this, want to eat like this. But what about your choice? What about your choice? When you have mood to eat that things, but that time your all stamina is finished just because of now again come to the point on you, and that's why you are not ready to make any kind of special recipe for you. So this is the thing, that please just don't neglect yourself. Whenever you have moon to eat anything, to get for you, to make up for you, to dress up for you, to go anywhere, to enjoy with your children, to enjoy with yourself, just try to do that. Sometimes I am also alone at my home. At that time, I also, trying many dresses, and I am so much happy to see myself in front of the mirror, because that time actually I'm reading to myself. I'm getting to ready for me, for Richa, not for husband, not for anyone, not for the parents, not for the friends. Right now, I'm getting ready just because of I want, and that's why I'm just trying to do whatever I want. I want to tie my hair. I want to free off my hair. I want to make up or not. I don't like makeup, so I will not make up. I just try to be cool. But by these things, you also can do whatever you want. And by this little bit blissful of life, you also can be happy. And you cannot say that you didn't do any kind of things for me, because you can blame to anyone. But why? Why we also cannot blame to ourselves? We also didn't do any kind of things for ourselves. Why? We are ready to help to everyone. We are ready to support to everyone. We are ready to always work for everyone. Why we also not ready to for ourselves? Why we also not ready to love ourselves? No, not at all. So just try to do that, and you will never blame to your parent. You will never blame to your partner as well that you didn't any kind of thing, because you are doing for you as well. So in these situations, it's mean you are completely happy. This is the self introspection. When you want to think about you, just try to think. When you just try to dance, I already mentioned that just do it, dance. Don't be think that someone will stop you. No one will stop you. Only and only you also can stop yourself. And actually you can see this is the kind of selfish of nature. No, I just clear to you, really clear to you, this is not actually selfish of character, nature and personality. No, this is not a selfish. Why I'm saying, we also doing for everyone. Suppose I just tell you about the dad also doing for everyone, for the wife, for the children, for the siblings, for the family. You also thinking about the dad? dad also doing always for the family, for parents, for life partner, for children, for siblings. But did you notice your dad? If you will seriously, if you did notice your dad, definitely you can analyze, you can actually realize he's happy or not. I know that every dad is happy because every parents so much happy to see their children's happiness thrive. But if you will think by your soul, definitely you can get the, you also can get the answer as well. And we also thinking and we also blaming to the parents, what did you do for me? So definitely actually they didn't do for their self, they all always do only and only for you. But we also blame to the parents that you didn't do any kind of things. So that's why I'm saying, just realize to your parents, just realize to everyone, just try to be a self introspection. And if you be a self introspection at that time, actually this is the big mantra which I'm sharing with you now. This is a really, really important things. If you will be self introspection in these situations, you also can get your opportunity. And second thing is really very biggest thing, a lot of people couldn't understand what is their goal, and that's why they couldn't do any kind of thing in their life. So if you are actually a self introspection, and you can recognize yourself, and in this situation when you will get to know about you, who are you, what do you want in your life, what do you want to do in your life, and in these situations you can know easily about your aim, about your goal, what do you want to in your life. To be honest, you can get really, really amazing things if you just try to recognize yourself. Everyone knows that you are a teacher, everyone knows that you are graduated, everyone knows that I'm really, very jolly, everyone knows I'm a YouTuber blogger, everyone knows that I'm really, very humble, and everyone knows that I'm really, very so much good. But do you know about you, Richa? Who are you for you? No. So for the things, now I'm going to know about me, who am I? And for the things, actually you also try to recognize yourself. When you will try to recognize yourself, and everyone, you know, everyone wants to be a good personality. If you want to be a good personality in your life, for that things you have to be self introspection. And after that you also can get your bad character, evil things, anything, and you just do it whenever you have moon. But just try to remove your evil things from your life, and for that things after that you also can love a lot on you, you also can hug you, you also can kiss you. How? Because now actually you don't have any kind of bad point in you, and you're really, very good personality, because now you know you are really, very honest with anyone or not, you're really, very pure with anyone or not, you're really, very actually really, very optimistic for anyone or not. So for that things you also will have to be pure, true, honesty, peace for you as well. So thank you so much and have a great good day. If you want to know any kind of things, relate these things, relate introspections, please you can ask me by the comment box. And if you are not satisfied, of course you also can say I'm not satisfied. And why you are not satisfied, please give me reason. So for that things, bye. and please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and hit the bell icon. I'm really doing hard work to making a videos. Really, really a biggest efforts for you all. So that of course I also can share what I want to tell you. What is the self-introspections? If you want to know in the next point, next topic, so definitely for that things you will have to follow. And if you are new on my YouTube channel, so for that you will have to press the bell icon. So that of course you also can get all videos and you also can get to know new notifications which I'm uploading on daily basis of video. And for that things, please don't ignore to me, because I am also part in your life and that's why you are also watching my videos. So for that things, please just concern my ear. How am I? Okay, so for that things, bye.